What is up, guys, and welcome back to the channel. If you hear my voice cracking, it's because I'm a little bit ill. I'm sorry. I'm literally sat in the chat waiting for this. This is one of the ones that we, like, whenever JoJo does concept videos, there's always a lot of emotion involved in them. We've seen it in the past with her concept videos for Alessia Cara's songs, so I'm excited. She's nervous, and to be honest, I've explained to her, do not be nervous, because at the end of the day, everything she's ever produced in terms of choreography and concept videos has always been fantastic and always been amazing. So, I'm excited for this one. I don't know about you guys, so without further ado, let's get straight into this video, guys. And I hope you enjoy. We need sicko mode when you got this song. So much love in the chat for JoJo at this point. Like, it's literally, it's really, really sweet to see how many people are here, like, properly supporting her. It's very heartwarming. The dance community is actually fantastic. Like, genuinely fantastic. I can't get over how accepting everyone is, and everyone's just, there's so much love. As simple as that. It's just so much love. By the way, 2019, I'm going to LA. There's gonna be a lot of fun shenanigans in there, but we'll talk about that closer in the new year. 10 seconds! Let's full screen this. Woo! Alright, I don't think I'm ready. I don't think I'm ready, but we'll go for it. This song always makes me emotional.
I've learned to lose, you can't afford to. Tore my shirt to stop you bleeding, but nothing ever stops you leaving.
Wow. Wow.
Don't you know too much already?
Okay, so she's putting on a fake emotion. Problem, the great thing about mimes is everything is through their body. There's no vocal age. There's no, that was the same as dancing. But I'm like, wow. I'm like right there with her. Holy crap. Wow. This is so strong. God damn. This is what I'm saying. JoJo has so much emotion behind her pieces.
Let me let you go. Quiet when I'm coming home and I'm on my home. I could lie, say I like it like that.
There's that fake smile again. Oh my god.
I could lie, say I like it like that, like it like that.
That was incredible. Holy crap. Right. Sorry. I need a minute. I need a minute to like emotionally recover. Right. Okay. For me, the concept is mimes are incredibly open with their expression of their bodies and stuff like that. That's pretty much their job. But they are naturally, the same as clowns, naturally happy all the time. That, you know, they want to have a joke and a laugh around with you. But obviously the song itself is saying, I can lie and say I like it like that. But, you know, that's a lie. It's the facade that is the mime. You know, they can't vocalize their feelings, so they have to show you, but sometimes those, you can misconstrue, like, body language in different ways. You know, somebody could say they're happy, but, and, you know, you can always kind of tell whether they're happy or not from, like, facial expressions and stuff like that, and perfectly placed, really well done. Everything was very deliberate, and it's just incredible to watch. Her go at her craft. This is her craft. This is what she's good at. And pulling out so much emotion. Like, I was with her. Fully with her. 100%. I totally understand what the concept is. Well, I think I understand the concept. But I was 100% emotionally there with her. It was incredible to watch. So thank you very much, JoJo, for that. That was absolutely incredible. One of my favorite is it a contemporary piece? It's one of my favorite pieces, like emotional pieces, for a long time. It's been oh my god, it's so good. And the movements and everything were simple, but just so hard hitting. It's absolutely incredible to watch. And she's just an incredible dancer and just an incredible entertainer. And just wow, so good. Whew. Thank you very much for sticking around to the video, guys. If you have any comments, queries, or concerns, and requests, please put in the comment section for me, or hit me up on my social medias at HostileGamerTV. Make sure you're subscribed, and I'll see you guys in the next video.